Hello, this is a quick video to show how to convert displacement map to match in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I delete the default object and go to add mesh to add a plane. To apply the displacement map to mesh, we can use modifier. Go to modifier properties and add the modifier. Choose displace. And then we can add a new texture. And go down to texture properties. We can open to link the image texture. This is the image texture that generated by generative AI. You can find the tutorial video in this channel. And I packed this texture and put the download link in this video description. Now I choose this displacement map and click open image and go back to display modifier. But we can't find the depth of the displacement map because it doesn't have the polygon. So we can select the object and go to add mode, right click, subdivide. We can add the number of tasks. For example, we can add 50 or we can add 100. Just depends on your complexity of your displacement map. Then we can go back to object mode. We can find the depth of the displacement map. I want to show the geometry clearly. I go to viewport overlays and turn on the wireframe. And then we can go back to display modifier. We can adjust the depth of the displacement map. I type 0.2. And then we can make the geometry smooth. We can add the subdivision surface modifier and put before display modifier. We can add the detailing by increasing the level of viewports. I will keep it in 1. And go to advanced and boundary smooth. I will keep corners. And then right click over the 3D object and convert to mesh. Finally, if we want to look smooth, we can go to object and shape smooth. This is how we can convert displacement map to mesh in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matisby. See you in the next video. Bye bye.